Willkommen, liebe Freunde von Modellpilot EU. Neben mir steht Serena.
Hi.
And Gianluca De Marchi.
Hi.
That's correct?
Yes.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes, it's correct.
And he wants to fight for the World Masters title. Also möchte jetzt gerne rangehen. What kind of model we see here?
We see a G91R military mode.
And how long you build for that?
Quanto che te che hai messo così?
2 anni.
2 years.
2 years.
Yes.
And last year in Dayton, Ohio, you get the same model, I think.
In Ohio, ho avuto lo stesso modello, no? Sarà un altro.
Lo stesso modello, solamente PAM.
Is the same model, but PAM version. So this is another version.
Ah, yeah. Ist eine andere Version als die in Dayton, Ohio hatte. Und tell me something about the actual situation.
La situazione attuale. De dire qualcosa della situazione attuale. Yeah.
Che dobbiamo vincere quei polli, no, quei protesti.
That the right thing for a competition is to win with skills and with the fingers and not with the protest or any other thing.
Okay, it's the correct word. But yesterday you drive to the special places and make some photos.
First of all, I want to say that we received an official protest. Mm-hmm. The protest has been rejected officially. The decision is final as per regulation. In any case, even if the protest had been rejected, we have been asked to bring some more documentation, the original files that we have used for the static documentation. That's why yesterday, the day before yesterday in the night, we drove back to Italy 5 hours to pick up these original raw files and to take some more pictures of the original plane.
Now you show me the photos.
Yeah.
Yes. Also ich translate it, okay?
Yes, please.
Also in Kurzform ist es so, die Judges haben etwas festgestellt über einen Protest, dass hier irgendetwas nicht stimmen sollte, und dafür haben sie ihm die Chance gegeben, dass er ganz schnell rüberfährt nach Italien, um die Fotos zu machen, um zu zeigen, dass es doch das Modell ist, was dort auch als Original dort steht. Und dazu, we have to wait in the evening, I think, or in the afternoon, they will tell us what's the result.
We will have the result. Again, we would like to underline that with the rules that today are in the regulation, we should have not been obliged to do something like this and to come back this morning after all this hour drive. Luca had to fly this morning without without sleeping tonight.
But you can fly in the sleep, I think.
In his dream, he's always flying as well.
Okay.
So
also
we are positive and we hope that we... as we are honest and we have everything here and demonstrating everything, we will be fine.
Okay, so let us look what the judges will say in the evening. Okay, every time it's a new situation, huh?
Yes, every time is a new situation. Every time, you know, when you are the first, you have to fight not only with the fingers, but we have to fight also against this protest.
This is the whole project to make the World Masters. Yeah?
Yes.
It's the building, it's the flight, and now we have to make it calm and
absolutely.
Smooth. And just waiting what they say, okay?
Yes, absolutely.
Okay. Also auf jeden Fall sind die Gemüter ein bisschen erhitzt, und sie haben alles getan, um den Judges jetzt zu zeigen, dass die Statics tatsächlich auch, also die Baubewertungen, dass es dem entspricht. Und ja, da wollen wir jetzt mal abwarten, was am Abend passiert. Serena?
Thanks.
Gianluca, thank you for the interview. And then last but not least, Modellfliegen
Modell
ist
Thanks.
Spitze.
Ciao. Thanks.
Du bist hier lang.